time in Chicago, and I want to eat outside. I also want seafood, which brings me to Andersonville at the Adriatic Cafe. I mean, it's gotta have good seafood, right? It's named after a sea. And if you guys recommend it, it's gotta be one of the best. Outdoor patios in the city are a gem.
The patio's wonderful.
Everybody we meet, we tell them to come.
It's over 100 seats, actually.
I like that over there. It's very cool.
With the beautiful fountain.
It makes me feel like I'm on the ocean.
Very nice, very relaxed.
It's awesome.
The patio at the Adriatic Cafe and Restaurant is a Serbian-inspired tropical paradise. But that's not the only thing that makes you feel like you're close to the Mediterranean.
Food is great. I love the fish.
Everybody loves seafood kebab.
I was hooked from day one.
It's one of my favorites.
Something that's light, kind of easy to eat when it's hot and sticky. Let's get in the kitchen and cook. I'm starving. These kebabs are made of a combo of shrimp, salmon, and scallops. And with that much seafood, I tend to get a little overexcited. I'm a little nervous that I'm gonna catch on fire back here. Don't let me catch on fire, you promise?
I promise.
But before we start, Chef is also looking out for more than just my butt catching on fire. All right, I'll put some gloves on.
You wanna smell fish?
I don't wanna smell fish. I like to eat fish, but I don't wanna smell like it. I smell good, here, smell. No, come on.
Yeah, you smell good.
Frada.
We season it with salt and pepper.
And then what's this?
This is bigeta.
Bigeta.
This is special Serbian seasoning.
Are you Serbian?
No, I'm not Serbian.
Okay, I just thought I'd ask. All right, so I'm not great at geography, but I do know a weapon when I see one, which is exactly what the seafood kebabs are cooked on.
That looks like a sword. You're not trying to kill me, are you?
No.
Can I get another one of those? We can sword fight later if you want.
Put a little bit cold salad. We make one day to get the ferment for the next day.
So it really soaks in. Seafood's ready. I gotta get it from here to here.
But you need to put the rice first.
Like this?
You need to put the over rice.
Over rice. Yeah. Is that where you get your milk from?
Okay.
Then beautiful.
You have the grilled base, tomato.
Ooh, that's sizzling.
And then we have
yogurt sauce.
Yogurt sauce.
I thought you said yogi sauce, like Yogi the Bear. Hey, boo boo. That's my new name for you. Teamwork. Since this is Serbian Mediterranean spot, you gotta cook up some meat too.
Okay, I cook some.
Cook some meat. All right, I'll see you later. Bye, boo boo.
We've got the seafood kebabs here, and then since it's Serbian Mediterranean, we had to have some meat.
That's right. This is stuffed chicken, stuffed with mozzarella cheese and smoked meat.
I say we dig in. Seafood, it's seasoned perfectly, that little salt and pepper and bagueta. Absolutely delicious. Oh, wow. It doesn't get much better than this. You've got great outdoor seating. You've got great food. I feel like I'm out on the Mediterranean. Or maybe, no, the Adriatic Sea.
Givali.
Givali. I like the sound of that. Well, make sure you come to Adriatic Restaurant. If you've got other places you think we should go, make sure you let us know. Facebook, or you can catch us on Twitter at Chicago's Best TV. Givali. Thank you.